and the world's shortest man has died. He Pingping of China was just 21 years old. He stood only 2 feet 5 inches tall. When Guinness crowned him the world's shortest man, he became a worldwide celebrity. You see him smoking there. Apparently started smoking cigarettes at the age of 7. He suffered chest pains on Saturday and died in Rome.